Jason's on scene in 10.
We need to go with MSST and board the Heritage Star.
Agent Russo already cleared it. We got room on the small boats for two. I'm going to coordinate from the cutter.
Russo already cleared it? Means he wants us on the Heritage Star.
Think it's a trap? Either way, we got to do it. We got a crew of 10 on that tug.
All right, I'm with you, King.
She said there's only room for two. Got to take Sonya. She's got the explosives experience.
Well, I don't think that's a good idea.
Excuse me?
Russo doesn't expect us to return. All right, it's too risky.
For me, but not for you.
Hey, you know what I mean.
I'm sorry, I don't. This is my job as much as yours, LaSalle.
Okay, all right, look, we don't have time to argue. Russo's got a plan here. We still need to figure it out before that bomb goes off. You go on the cutter with Swanson and be our eyes.
That leaves Brody alone with Russo.
Yeah, well, she'll get the evidence, contact DHS, call in the cavalry. It's not perfect, Chris. Best we got.